Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy D1 here. We're back in Enderal doing some cool shit. Alright, so we got two objectives where we left off last time. We can go find something a bro threw like in a lake or. Shit. There we go. Nope. Journal. Journal. There we go. We go to the voids, we can find the strong box that he threw near his house. Talk to the children, or we can gather knowledge about Enderal. Okay, so the void is what we're gonna do. Okay, so let's this thing over here. So basically, we're gonna head along the old coast. Let's take a look at our map. We are going to go. Yeah, we are here. Probably like down into here. Maybe go to our first town. Actually, that's what we'll do first. We'll go straight. To the left one. We'll go to the town first and see what that's all about. Oh shit, I did not even see this one in front of me. I'm an idiot. Hop. Oh shit. Nah. Alright, so these assholes are. Looks like everyone is. Literally tougher than they appear in this game, because everything that we've fought so far is kind of an asshole, and we've kind of had to cheese it a little bit. I have no remorse about cheese. I love cheese. I love pizza. Pizza is my favorite food in the world. Eat shit. Oh yeah, I forgot. We need to find a thumbnail wolf. The thumbnail wolf. Hopefully, we'll find one soon. Like I only get two of my arrows back that I fired. This looks like kind of a cool thing. We'll definitely have to come back. Let's go along the coast so we can see some stuff. That looks like a boat off in the distance. That's kind of cool. I wish the draw distance was a little farther so we could get a little bit better look at stuff before we get right up to it. This castle thing looks pretty cool. I'm gonna guess it's guarded by like some type of raider or something. Or like, I don't know, some kind of assholes that are gonna kill me. And since two fucking like little mud crab. Oh, I hear a wolf. Since. Oh, shit. Nope. Oh, fuck. Ho! Come on, attack me off here. Can I cheese you? Oh, I hit one. Ah! Oh no, he got down here with me. Nope. Hold on, we gotta use the item here. Did he fall off? Okay. Oh, yeah, he fell off too. Okay, sweet. Probably gonna try to get back to me. Really? Gotcha, bitch. Alright, nice. So where's this other asshole? Do not like how slow you move. That's going to be like my very first thing that I do. Oh, I didn't get a kill cam thing. That kind of sucks. I was really looking forward to being able to kill wolves. Actually, this looks maybe like a... I don't know. I kind of want to check it out, but... Fuck it. It's a let's play. Let's play. Haha, you get my jokes? Fuck it, right? Like, look at this game, though. Like, look how much better this looks than Skyrim. Like, props to these guys. Props to Sure AI, man. For realsies. You guys did a spectacular job. Oh, shit.
No. You will not take her.
I like how I just stepped on this dead merchant.
You will not have her. Elfried stays with me. And drop the disguise already.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I know a god of death when I see one.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you bet your ass you do.
What?
They call me Jesus Death God. I don't have a good feeling about this place.
Oh, I'm sorry. I had a nightmare.
Look at her eyeballs. Look at that.
Anyway, who are you?
Not a fan.
I wasn't expecting to meet anyone else out here. Save for the bandits, that is.
Those sons of bitches.
No, I'm not. This ruin over there. You know, I'm a merchant, and my specialties are all kinds of things with historical background. The things you usually find in ruins.
Uh-huh.
Of course, I'm usually not stupid enough to go looking for them myself, but there was this traveler from Ark who told me about this place, the Three River Watch, and he said that it's hardly guarded.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Well, since I was in the area anyway, I thought it wouldn't hurt to take a look.
Yeah, you great stupid. Idea, really. You know how that goes. You know how this guy goes.
I know we just met, but truth be told, I really got myself into some trouble here.
Oh,
and
Jesus.
You look as if you know how to defend yourself.
No,
something
I don't.
Something terrible happened, and I simply don't know what to do anymore. Yes, my Elfrid. She was kidnapped. By the stars, I was so stupid. We were just about to make camp for the night, and I went to search for some firewood.
She keeps saying
just
she.
Like that, she's gone.
I feel like this is a horse or something stupid.
No, a Vatir. I heard him grunting, you know? He lives in that damned ruin. I tried to sneak in, but it's impossible. And I can't go back to Riverville for help either. That would take way too long. Please,
oh, man.
You have to help me. If anything happens to Elfrid, I would
well, looks like
myself.
This is the episode.
Oh, by the ancient fathers, thank you, and hurry. What? Oh, yes, sure.
Yeah, I'm gonna need some of them healing potions since I'm a total jackass. I want 67. How much do I have? Where's my money? Where's my money? Where's my money? I have 48 gold. Oh no. Alright, let's try to sell her some stuff. Ambrose. I feel like this is going to come in handy later, so I'm going to hang on to that. Mana, I don't really need. I don't really need this, I feel like. Frost, I hope I don't need it, but. This hat, probably not. Sell one of these. I feel like maybe wearing this heavier armor is probably a good idea. A shield I might need. Let's go ahead and sell this. We'll equip this. And hopefully that will help. Sell a brittle bow. We'll sell one of our good bows. Sell our old sword. Sell one of our pickaxes. We might need this for something. We'll go ahead and keep a hold of it since we don't really have that much to carry anyways. Points of health from the target. That's kind of cool. Might keep that. Crusty bread. See, nothing I really have is in your carrying capacity permanently. Oh, nice. Okay, so we'll definitely have to use that eventually, I assume. Let's see if there's anything else I can sell her. Gym. Can't see that being very useful. Empty wine bottle. Probably not. And probably not either. That either. Okay, so we'll keep the lockpick. And we'll see what we can do for this woman. Walk west. Okay, well, let's see if we can find some type of. Okay, I see now. Alright, so this. Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and use this. Okay. I'll switch back to our bow. Let's take a look at this guy over here. See what he's got going on. Okay, so not much. Oh, a little graphical error. Okay, let's do a little save real quick. Alright. Let's check this out. So is the ruin over there, or is it up here? Let's take a look at our little journal. What the hell? Oh, okay, so I still have the other one activated. Alright, that's kind of cool. Okay, I leveled up. Let's put that definitely into health, because right now I suck at health. Let's try to... I was thinking try to get into like some type of advantageous position here. But it doesn't look like there's much going on here. Up top, anyway. So I'm just gonna go ahead and run around. Doesn't look like... Ah, fuck. Oh, shit. What the fuck is this thing? Oh! Ow. Ow, goddamn. Got him. How do I cancel this? Oh, looks like I can't. If I could... God damn, this thing's tough. Come on, pussy. No, 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 no. Ooh, I'm a beast. I'm a beast. Look at this. Ah, where you at, son? Oh, you pussy. Come on. Come on. Come on, pussy. I'm sorry, I'm cheesing, but I love pizza. Get this nigga. Ah, got you, bitch. Oh, what's up, G? Alright, anyways, I feel... Oh, he didn't even have anything cool. Alright, that's badass, though, because... What the hell was that?
It's all right now. Mommy is back.
It's a donkey. It's a fucking donkey. What?
I don't even know how to thank you.
What the hell is this thing? It's a miniature. Oh.
Take this. It's a rare herb. It's compensation enough for your efforts, at least partially. If you need anything else, just come talk to me.
Oh, I forgot to put my stuff on.
I might as well take a look at the area.
Beast. Alright, cool. Alright, well, that was a lot easier and faster than I thought it would be. So, let's take a look at the area. I'm gonna go ahead and take that because these are pretty valuable books. If anyone would like me to go back and look at them later, let me know. I'll do it. But for the gameplay, we shall control. Alright, so for some reason this thing can't attack me, and I can appreciate that, because I feel so helpless. Well, I'm still super, like, really early leveled, so I can't do a lot of cool stuff yet. Probably at the end of this episode, I'll take a look and see what, oh, Jesus Christ. Shit, scared the shit out of me. I hate that sound. Let's go ahead and take this... reduce my arcane fever a little bit. Oh, it must be those crystals right there. Oh, here, give me this. I can't believe I didn't see that. That would have been a shitty loss. I didn't even see that. Let's take a look at that real quick. Looked like a weapon, like some sort of staff. Staff of Mage Light. Brightens the targeted place for 60 seconds. Okay, that's cool. So it's like a magic torch. Nifty. Let's double check over here. Oh, there's another like tower type thing. See if there's anything cool in here. There's a shield, some arrows. Definitely take those since I go through a lot of them because I'm suck. So we're finding a lot of books, a lot of fairly like as far as we are into the game. It's fairly useful if we get to a merchant shop that'll buy them. It's another thing that increases our. Here's the thumbnail. Thumbnail 100. Thumbnail. Boom. Alright. Getting up. Some birds over here. That's kind of cool. I really want to go look at that beat up ship. We'll do that in another episode. For now, looks like something kind of cool over there. For now, we're going to cross the river and we're going to try to get to that town before the end of the episode. So we'll try to keep this one a little bit shorter. I'm trying to also be a little easier on the keyboard. I hope you guys appreciate that because it's kind of hard to do, especially on a mechanical keyboard. But that way, looks like a big ass castle or something over there. Maybe we'll go this way. See if I can shoot this thing. Got him. I'm a beast. I'm a motherfucking beast. I still don't know how you sprint. So I kind of feel stupid about that. But. Oh, what's this? Oh, fuck! How does an animal not die right there? What? Oh, are you running now, you little bitch? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at, pussy? Ha! Come here. Get him in the back. Ooh! What? Slow motion. That was dope. Shot that fox in the ass from like 40 yards. I mean, a fox pelt too. Shit. I knew it. I fucking knew it. As soon as I saw these guys. Oh shit. This could be bad. Oh. This is my rock. Chit. Nope. Find a rock. Oh, shit. Actually, let's use the magic while we have some, like, time here. Hopefully I'm not getting flanked here. That would be unfortunate. Alright, let's go back to our longbow. Where you at, bitch? Ha! Oh! Give me the old side strafe. Oh man, this epic battle. Oh! I think I missed, but that's okay. Oh, get him when they stop to shoot. Get him. Oh, he got me. Oh, I'm giving him the old Counter-Strike cross tap. Ooh! I'm out here busting headshots on these fools. Where are you at? I ain't scared of you now. I'm on fire. Oh, you going the long way? You best run. I'd run too, you pussy highwayman. I'm taking all your shit. What? You gonna run? Oh, no, you're coming back. This one kind of looks like the leader or something.
That's all you got.
You just hit a tree, bro. Oh, shit! Oh, man. Where you at? Where you at, son? Where you at? Ho! Ho! Could you imagine trying to fight someone that was doing this? Oh. Shit. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm out here winning. I just killed two of your buddies, and you're going to stand there and take it. Boom, headshot. What? Boom, headshot. What? Stuck that bitch to the... Stuck that bitch. Let's go. Making plays out here. Hey, and a chest. Look at me out here. 34 coins. That's a half a potion. Alright, where's that other guy? There he is. Look at that. That's a steal. That's a steal right there. I'm proud of myself. Alright, so the combat is coming a little easier to me now. I knew it. As soon as I saw that blood, I was like, oh, look, there's some bros. And then as soon as I saw that blood, I was like, ah, shit. Sorry, bro. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm freaking naked. Let's put some clothes on, shall we? Now I got some chain gauntlets and iron gauntlets. Yeah, sure. They probably make me a little slower, but... Whatevs, right? What's this? Doesn't do anything. By the looks of it. Anything in your carriage, my friend? No? Well, I guess we'll just stay on this road then. Since I don't see any better options. Aw, man. I will take that potion, though. Oh, it's a goat. Oh, shit. This goat ain't fucking around. I honestly thought it was a wolf. I won't lie. That castle over there looks pretty sweet. Let's see what direction that is. So, that's way up there. But, rather than go there, I think I'm going to hold on. Well, how much time we have? We got enough time left. Oh, fucking hell. Here's the wolf. Oh, shit. There's a bunch of them, too. Nah, bitch wolves. Oh, get up. I'm baiting these fools. Oh, you so close. But you're dead. Oh, shit. What is this, wolf? Oh, man. You got me good, too. Let's try something else here. Let's try a sword and a freaking shield. Let's see how well that goes. Ah. I feel like if you strafe, nothing. Oh, beat down on them fucking wolves. All right, so that was pretty effective. I feel like that's a little more effective than my arrows and stuff. But whatevs. I feel like we run into some type of fight way too often. I'm not a fan of it. This looks like some kind of burnt down village or something. That's some mine. Mines aren't cool. I'm not a fan of mines. Please be friendly. I'm tired of fighting people. Oh, fuck. Oh, whoa, look at this fool flanking me. Okay. Well, what is this fox? Alright, I'm gonna have to cheese these guys. I don't know where to do it though. Probably this rock up here. Oh, fuck you. Thank God they don't have any type of bullshit on them. Woo! Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and use all this. Bust out the bow. Start capping them. Oh shit, she figured it out. What the hell? As soon as I pull out a bow. Alright, as long as I gotta fight one, I think I'll be okay. Oh man, she just tried to get me with that spin move. Y'all see that? Oh, execution style. Oh, what is this? Get wrecked. Yeah, I'd say shit too. I still got plenty of time. Oh, where you at? Nah, you still ain't figured out your way on top of the shit. I like how you just figure it out as soon as shit gets bad. You're just like, oh, I think I'm gonna actually run up the rock. Get wrecked, fool. Oh, ain't know me. I'm a savage when it comes to these highwaymen. No prisoners taken. Because they're out here trying to kill me and shit. Hey, it looks like a fire. Hopefully that's a nice guy. This is the last person that I approach. Like, without my arrow in their face, first off. Hey. No, are you shitting me? Are you shitting me? Oh, fucking hell. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I don't know where he is though. Oh, there you are. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck you, man. I'm just trying to be a good guy. Oh man, I don't have shit. This might be a good time to bail. Alright, this might be a good time to bail. This is one of those times where it's better to stay alive. So we're gonna try and get the hell out of here. Hopefully they're not still chasing me. No, please don't. Okay, I thought that motherfucker was a wolf. I was like, oh my god, no. Oh shit, they're still chasing me. Hopefully someone will help me up here. Here, let's try this. Cheese is real. Cheese is real. As long as I get this big asshole out of the way, I think. Can I get him on the run? Whoa, where the fuck did he go? Yes! Okay, nice. Alright, where's this asshole? Oh, shit. Whoa, what the fuck is this? This motherfucker's shooting ice crystals at me. What the fuck? Hold on, maybe these guys will fight it out. Hell no, they ain't fighting it out. Fuck this, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I don't know where to go, though. Going over here. Are you kidding me? Shit. I got like 25 enemies chasing me right now. No, not wolves. Are you kidding me? Ah. Swim for your life. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna die. Okay, well, oh, what is this? What is this? Shimmering Grove. I don't, that doesn't sound good to me. Okay, well, for all of the things and all of the people that I fought, this did not go well. Fucking, are you kidding me? Alright, so this episode just like turned into me running from everything. Only got 13 arrows left. Really struggling. Actually, that castle sounds like a better idea the more and more we fight. So let's get to that castle. That's my new goal. Get to that freaking castle alive. If these wolves chase me across this continent. Alright. I killed everything that I thought I could kill. Jesus, everything is hostile here. I found one lady who was nice, and she played dead on me, so. Whatevs to that, I guess. Let's climb these steps. Let's find this castle. Please, God, don't make anyone there try to kill me. Oh, no, 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 no. Fucking hell. This could be bad. Alright. Let's make a ruse out of this. Oh fuck, he got me. Trying to plan on them not being able to navigate this. Alright, so is there four of them? Really? Alright, actually, this could work. Alright, so here's what we'll do. Do I have anything that gives me... Okay, let's go ahead and use that. I'll try to just dodge our way through here. This is definitely not how this game was meant to be played. If I can make it to maybe like these ruins or something, maybe these wolves will give up. Oh shit, those wolves fell down. Oh, shit. Oh. I just need to not get stuck, and I think I'll be okay. Bees? Alright, I don't. Maybe those wolves have like an AoE or something. More wolves? Are you shitting me? Dude, this game is harder than Skyrim already, solely based on the amount of wolves in the whole game. I've already seen more wolves in this game than I have the other Oblivion and Skyrim together. Please let this be some sort of town. These ruins are actually pretty sweet. Oh, fuck. Man, not even fucking with that. We're getting to that castle. I don't care how long it takes. This episode, I planned on it being like 20 minutes, and it just turned into this like death crawl from hell. Holy shit, he was right in front of me. Let's go this way. No! Are you kidding me? Yeah. Oh, dodge. I'm a beast. Oh, shit. As soon as I put my shield down. What an ass. Oh my gosh. Is this freaking gate gonna be in the way from Mina's castle? Can I break this game again? I'm gonna have to leave. It's not gonna work. Alright, well, it's a pain in the ass getting there. So, essentially, my best bet was to get to one of those towns. So, let's see here. So, where the hell did I start? So I went all the way through here. Alright. Man, that's a long way. Can I travel there? I don't think. Yeah, no. Maybe there's not fast travel in this game, which is cool, I guess, but makes everything like way unnecessarily long, in my opinion. But whatever. That looks like that's fucking cool. The fucking city in the mountains. That's also. Oh shit. Hey. That's what you get for going out of the way, you know? For being a badass. Yeah, I know. My arcane fever is up to 32%. Should probably try to avoid using any more magicka. But here's what we're gonna do, we're gonna take this freaking river. Since I haven't found anything in it that will try to kill me every 5 seconds, we're going to take it straight to that town. And then we are going to stop there. So, I really like the way this game is laid out. The UI is super, super nice in my opinion. Like, the sky UI is just legit, man. There's no doubt about it. You never got it on Skyrim, like, probably a fucking hand rolling around. Probably the best mod for Skyrim, the Sky UI. It's just, it just looks good. It's super easy to use. See if we can avoid as much as possible here. That is the goal. And just swim past all this stuff. You know, if I leveled up, I could probably make all this bullshit a lot easier, but. Yeah, I like how there's a rabbit right up that wolf's ass, but he does not care. As soon as I walk in fucking 70 yards of him, he's just gonna lose his shit and wanna kill me. I'll bet that wild mage had some good stuff. If I wanted to try and get a little tricky here, I might be able to get the drop on him. You know, let's go ahead and do it. Fuck it, you know? What's a game if you're not gonna play it, right? see if I can catch him off guard. Oh, there he is. Okay, so she or he is definitely hostile. Oh. God damn, those things are fast. God damn. Aw, you bitch. Got ya. Alright, nice. Alright, hopefully those highway guys are gone. Looks like they are. Where did she die? Oh yeah, killed her in front of those. So it looks like she had some cool robes and a fire staff that she definitely did not shoot at me. Alright, so she or he probably has some really good stuff in here. Mage's stuff is usually fairly, like, valuable. Even if she didn't have much. Yeah, that's more of the stuff I was looking for. It's unfortunate that she, or he lived here. Looks like there wasn't much going on. Maybe she was like a drunk or something. It's unfortunate. You know, these little stories, like that happened in Scope. Oh, there's a chest. I would have missed. Nice. Okay. Those little stories, like in Skyrim and Oblivion, that are never fully fleshed out, but they just kind of let your mind wander, like, what was that person doing there by themselves? Like, it looked like they had a really nice setup, but, oh, there's some floating grass. No big deal. It just makes you wonder, you know? Some cows. Looks like some cool shit. See, like, cows are a sign of good. Like, you know, if you see cows, you're seeing some peaceful people. Hopefully that's the case. Let's try to get around here. Hopefully this place isn't on top of this mountain or anything. We'll try to get up here. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Ah, no, not a fucking cave troll. Man, the town's right there. I really don't want to fuck with you, but you looks like you got some good stuff there. Oh, fuck you. I'm just going to try to grab this run. Oh, no. Alright, fuck it. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Please be it. Please be helpful. Please be helpful. Did he just stop? You part of the town? No! Really? Ah, shit. Ah, shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Why are you all hostile? Is this whole town hostile? Little fucking highwaymen? Fucking pussies? I thought cows were a sign of, like, good things. Maybe they won't follow me into town. Please, God. Are you freaking... Yes, okay, thank God. These people are not hostile. Are they coming after me? Like, do these people realize the highwayman just, like, literally stand it? Oh, I think he's fighting that troll. He's fighting that troll, or... Yeah, they are. Oh, no, he's fighting a wolf. Ooh. Finished her off. What a beast. Well, that's what you get for being smart. Look at that. Oh my, looting everything out of there. Okay, so that wolf and probably troll just saved my ass. These people over here really gotta pay attention to their shit. But I think this is the place where we're supposed to go. Okay, fucking sweet. Alright. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. We will pick up with a level up next time. We'll mess with some pigs, maybe. Who knows? Thank you guys for watching. I'm sorry this episode turned out to be so long. But let me know if you guys enjoyed it. And if you guys want shorter episodes, let me know. If you want the long ones to stay, also let me know. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you later. Peace.